basically check out the insides and then put it back on.
This is Scott Holewinski here, and this is something that we see really frequently here at Gillware, where people would basically just take the cover off of a drive to see what's going on inside, put it back on, and lo and behold, it's actually worse than it was before they started.
Don't do this.
Don't do this. So basically, I'm going to put the cover back on, and it's probably not going to sound very good anymore, because they're extremely sensitive. I'm going to take my mic off so you can actually hear it.
That's the sound.
So tell us, what is that sound? What's happening when you hear that sound?
That sound is basically the sound the heads are too loose, the torque isn't right on the heads, and basically at this point the drive is confused, the fly height of the heads isn't right, and it's making some awful noises.
We've talked about in other videos, that's why you don't want to take the lid off the drive, because it's a very sensitive organism, all put together in just the right way. So don't take the cover off your drive. John Ashworth, blogger, Gillware Data Services, with President Scott Holewinski. Thanks, Scott.